Long ago, the battlefield, as it were, was held out on the plains. Today you have a battlefield that takes place on a basketball court, and this is very much a part of our contemporary culture today, as more and more youth find this to be a very competitive sport, and they look to those leadership skills, those things that might be found among their ancestors to carry them, even in today's contemporary battlefield out on the basketball court.